Hi, this is Abhi Arya from Internet Moguls, and in this video, I'm going to tell you on how you can find your niche, dig deeper, find a sub-niche, and then dominate all the way around. Guess what? A lot of people want to dominate the whole world. I learned one thing from Seth Godin. You don't need to be pleasing everyone. You can be a minority, because he said something which has changed everything that I thought about in life. He said that the biggest celebrities of the world, most of the people are not known by, you know, majority of the world. That means everybody has a niche. So we don't need to look at the millions of people. I started an agency focused on hospitality, only hoteliers, only in a few parts of the world. And guess what? We were able to build. I am the founder of a 225 member digital marketing agency. No debts, no founders, and by the grace of my help of my team and the grace of God and my family and best wishes, we've been able to do that. I give credit to nobody else, because nobody else helped me except this community of people that I'm around and all the hoteliers. Guess what? How many people in this world know me? I don't know. Maybe 99.9999% people don't know me, but we've still been able to build a business. I learned that from all the game changers, that they're looking at solving a particular problem. Today, when people come in and say, I also want to become a hotel marketing agency and I want to compete with you, I said, you know what? Come in, let's have a conversation. Why don't you dig deeper and say that I will help maybe only independent hotels buy the beachside resort properties which have less than 200 rooms to become more successful on third-party channel. Have an offering that nobody has. Make your own niche, dig deeper, find a sub-niche and dominate that sub-niche. Because when people don't find experts and you are an expert in just that field, you people will come to you because you're a super specialist, right? So there was a speciality, then the super speciality, the super speciality. Become a super specialist. Finding a niche can change your life. But guess what? This video is about how to find your niche. Very interesting. What are you passionate about? What is it, something that people say you are good at? And what is it that you spend most of your time doing? Have an answer to all these three questions. Then go to something called Google Keyword Planner and put in your thing. Like, for example, it will be hotel marketing for independent hotels and digital marketing for independent hotels, revenue management for independent hotels. What, find the key phrases in and around your subject area and on key, and you see how many people are searching for it. So you'll be able to write down and say, this is how people are searching. These many people are searching. This is the country that most searches are coming from. So that when you make answers to those videos, to the questions that people want to know from this industry expert, that is you, you can create customized, personalized answers to those niches and have Facebook ads reaching out to them. This will establish you as an expert in your subject. What's the other thing you can do? You know what? You can go deeper into my course that I have. You can go deeper into Facebook. Guess what? If you go to Facebook, my Facebook, my official Facebook, which has got a blue tick, I will offer most of this advice through a funnel for free, back and forth. But also it may guide you towards my course, because I built a whole course around it to help you to become a social media influencer, which also has this on how to find your own niche. So coming back to that, one thing I wanted to tell you before you go to my Facebook page is that when you're finding your own niche, do not worry about any certifications. A lot of people worry about, what have I done? How many people respect me? How many such? What is your experience for the last few years? What have you spent time in? You have learned something by making a niche over there. So don't worry about how many people are doing it, or how many people would take you as an expert or not. Find the questions, answer those questions on Facebook through videos. Eventually launch your course. And in my course, I also tell you how you went to become an expert. You can write a book, get paid speaking gigs, and also become, you know, sort of start charging for consulting assignment. Because once you become a social media, all of this is eventually to ensure that you become a social media influencer. And guess what? Get this out of your head, that a social media influencer has to become the number one in the world and have millions of followers. I know people who have less than 5,000 followers who are making more than $200,000 net profit. Do you think that's a good business? Working from home, work consulting and all of that? Heck yeah, it's a great business. Can it grow? Of course, yes. You don't need more than 5,000-7,000 people who care about your product or your service. 5,000 people who love your message every day on Instagram and Facebook, and 10% of them buy from you every year, course, give you paid speaking gigs. That's enough, but you have to find your niche. Rewind this video, play it again, write down notes on how you can find your niche, what is your message, how will you dig down to make a sub-niche, go to Google Keyword Planner, find your key phrases, and somewhere you get stuck, come to the comment section below, ask me, and my team will be happy to help you find answers to those questions, and then go back to our Facebook page. Most of it has an chatbot which keeps sending you information on the topics that you like. I'm trying to change everything in other people's lives after my life changed in the last 5-6 years of growing an agency to 225. InternetMoguls.com is the agency. I still run it. I'm the founder. I operate it. The 225 people who work with me, we love them. We are having a great time. And now I'm bringing bite-sized information in the form of courses to help you find your niche, help you write a book, help you become a published author, help you become somebody who gets paid for speaking, and eventually become a social media influencer. It changes your life. It changes the way that you live your life. And today's the time. 2019-2020, become a personal brand. Do it. I will help you. Thank you very much for watching. This is Abhi Arya from Internet Moguls.